National Wrestling Alliance television champion and one of my co-hosts this week.
David.
Tully Blanchard.
I would like, if you don't mind, I wanted to welcome David Crockett back to the show, and you come butting in. You're just like Angelo Mata.
David, I would like to interview our non-wrestling NWA TV champion.
Well, Mr. Weaver, and I use the frame reluctantly, I'm out here because of all the letters and from the fans at home, and they want to see this short special on Tully Blanchard, not you.
Blanchard is a winner, always will be a winner.
He's lucky he just walked on by. He hasn't met a girl like me, and you kill him. And I'm telling you, I'd rather die.
It's very bewildering to me how people can be so ignorant. What is the actual object of a wrestling match? That is to pin your opponent and win the match. That's exactly what I do. All through life, growing up, I've always been very self-assured. It's the truth.
You know, I tell you what, Johnny Weaver, wasn't that something to look at? You know, it's rough being on top of the world, the NWA television champion.
Well, I'll tell you, Tully, that was a mighty fine film that you had there.
And everybody enjoyed it.
I'm sure they did. But I want to tell you something else. I'm sure that they will enjoy a piece of film that I have.
What do you got?
Because here we saw Tully Blanchard in a different light, not in his street clothes, but in the bed. But I want you to see this.
Weaver, where did you get this film? Weaver,
don't you just love it? Don't you just?
Hey,
we'll be back right after this, ladies and gentlemen.